Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to do a design for Domestic Violence Awareness Month. I'm going to start off with the base coat, and with a white nail polish by Sinful Colors, I did two coats on every nail. With Sweet Hook by China Glaze, I'm going to put this on the middle of a sponge, and my goal is actually just to get this in the middle of my nail. Now with Lover Me Not by OPI, I'm using this darker purple and I'm going to do a smaller dab on that sponge, and I want to put this in the very center of my nail. Now with Prisma Gloss Silver by Orly, I will be doing two coats on every single nail. Now with that same white nail polish I used as the base, I'm going to use the dry brush technique, which is taking almost all the nail polish off of the brush until the brush is almost dry, and I'm going to use that to make the ribbon. Now with a top coat of your choice, seal up your design to protect it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to rate thumbs up if you like it and subscribe if you haven't.